It's been a long time coming from the SC, South Carolina, baby. Sometimes it feels like the world is against me, 'cause I'm coming from SC.
Question of the day. The keratin in natural nails is blank the keratin in hair or skin. A, the same as. B, darker than. C, softer than. D, more durable than. The answer will be revealed at the end of the video. Hi guys, welcome back to the Nail Genie SC. So today's video will be a quick video. I am showing you guys this professional 48 watt manicure hand rest nail lamp, 2-in-1 nail armrest, UV LED gel nail dryer for nail salon and home use. So this is the packaging that the lamp or the armrest slash lamp came in, and I'm just reading some of the instructions and whatnots on the box that I've read to you guys via Amazon. I will leave the link down in the description bar for you guys if you're interested in this lamp. But I believe, if I'm not mistaken, I think I purchased the last lamp, so I will leave a comparable lamp for you guys if this lamp is not available for purchase. So in this lamp comes the manual instructions. It comes in English and Chinese. So yes, if you're not familiar with curing lamps or things like that, you will need to read the instructions. That way you will know how to operate your lamp. So guys, it came packaged way better than this. I actually had to re-record this footage because it got lost. So it came in that bag that the power cord came in was sealed. So it come with this power cord here where you can charge up, or I think with this lamp, it always have to be plugged in. So that's the port for the power cord. You have the on and off button there, and it has a pretty decent cord. Where I'll be able to use it on my desk for my clients. It also has these two little rubber pegs that I had to push in to the arms or the legs. You would call it the legs of the lamp to secure it, to make sure it's not shifting or moving on your desk. And here's all the lights. So it is a 48 watt UV LED lamp. So here's all the lights, and I'm gonna show you guys how it comes on, how to turn it on and off, and how comfortable it is to put your hands, both hands, underneath the light, and your client will be able to rest their hands on the armrest, so you will be able to do their nails. Well, I'm going to be able to do their nails, and it'll be easier for me than the other armrest that I have, which is a little bit higher, and I'm short, so this is perfect for my desk, for me, with when doing nails with my clients. Plus, I can do 2-in-1. I can cure without having them have to take their hand all the way over. Well, not all the way over, but into my lamps that I have on my table. I have two rechargeable LED lamps that I have on my table, but I wanted to try this armrest out and see how it works for my clients. See if it can help me speed up some of my service time. So yes. So I like that it, when you're ready to put it away, it folds down, and you can just store it away. So I love that. It's not something that have to stay on your desk the whole time. So yes, guys, I really, really like this lamp. As I stated, I will leave it down in the description box below, or I will leave a like lamp for you guys if this lamp is not available. But yes, it was at a affordable price. When I purchased it, I did enjoy that that the lamp was priced affordably. I think it was like 30, if I'm not mistaken, I think the lamp was like $34.99 possibly. I'm gonna check for you guys. So the lamp was at $39.90. So I thought that was a great deal. So I went ahead and purchased it, and with the tax and shipping, it came out to be, well, shipping was free, so it came out to be $42.69. So I didn't think that was bad for this lamp. This lamp, I thought that was pretty reasonable, because so many sites, some of the sites that do have it is priced a little bit higher than the Amazon price. So I was excited to jump on this deal. So this was shared by my nail sister, I Am Biscuit, here on YouTube. And I am glad that I was able to jump on this purchase and get it before it was gone. When I went to add it to cart, there was only 2 lamps available. And once I made my purchase, there was no more lamps available. So I believe another nail sister of mine may have picked up this lamp as well. So you can see how bright the lighting is. So I'm so excited. I cannot wait to use it. I have not used it quite yet. So I am ecstatic to use it. So guys, I want to thank you all for watching. I want to thank all of my subscribers for joining me here. If you have not yet subscribed to my channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell so you'll be notified every time I upload a video. Also, hit that like button. That helps me out here on YouTube. And if you're feeling generous enough, leave me a comment below. Let me know if you like this lamp and would you be interested in purchasing. And guys, the answer to the question of the day, if you are wondering, is A, the same as. So the keratin in natural nails is the same as the keratin in hair or skin. So I hope you enjoyed the question of the day. And if you got it right, thumbs up to you. Guys, I appreciate you. And my nail sister shout out for this video goes to Tiffany, T-J-O-B, 414 here on YouTube, and Tiffany _ T-J-O-B, 414 on Instagram. I will leave her picture here at the end of the video, guys, for you all. And I also will leave her information down below. She hasn't really just stayed with her YouTube journey, but I know that she's trying to start her YouTube journey. So guys, go over and show her some love on both her pages, and let's help her get started on her YouTube journey, because she is an amazing nail artist. I have seen so much of her work on Instagram, and oh, she has a talent and a gift, and she should be sharing it with the world. So guys, just let's go over, support our sister, and give her some encouragement so we can get her creating some content here on YouTube. And Tiffany, this nail sister shout out goes to you, my love, and I appreciate your gift. All right, guys, until the next time, the deuces are flying in the air. Poof, the nail genie. She's out.